they all caught our eyes. I know.
I just have to ask.
Now you have to ask. Yeah. I mean, there are certain countries that are famous, of course, for producing wonderful beauty contestants, like Miss Philippines, of course, your current Miss University of Miss Philippines. Colombia, Venezuela, India, you know, the United States. There are definitely, but I haven't seen a single contestant that wasn't deserving on some level.
Thank you. How do you feel about the Philippines hosting this year's pageant?
I love that. It's
guys, we have to stop. We're done. We got to spend an incredible experience. It's just such wonderful, beautiful, loving people. Just very thankful.
All right. Hey, guys, I know you guys have